Have you ever met a woman who lives in a land of dreams and she dared to build and realize her own dreams? Well, that's me. I'm Nguyen Ati Sarmila Dewi. I am a student of agribusiness in Brawijaya University who has an interest in literacy, education, research, and traditional dance. I am grateful that I was born as a first daughter who made me become an independent, responsible, and disciplined person. All of that led me to have various achievements in national. Intellectual property right publication. And last year, I became part of Duta Bahasa Provinsi Bali, which represents young Balinese who are passionate about literacy and as a role model in use Tri Gatra Bangun Bahasa. So, with that experience and with Putra Putri Pendidikan Indonesia, I proudly present Glamour as a pilot project to increase eco-socialpreneurship capabilities. In this program, I carried out Montessori-based learning, which began with socialization, training on making recycled products, having community of environmental police, providing challenge and reward. And with this small action, I believe that education will be able to become a potential sector that can be alike in every step of the younger generation.
Hold on!